Johnson for his 32nd point, and how about this? The Splash Brothers reunited, and it feels so good. Those great shots by our Robo camera team, Andy Ransom, Cliff Trudeau, Will Tinsley, Mike Gottavel, Tree Dixon, Jaron Pierce, Corey Alberti, and Alex Cochran. Three, Burke. He's in. The white flag has been raised by Dallas.
And Steve Kerr now has all of his guys going to the scorer's table as well.
Curry making a move. Curry now with 15 in the game. Out of bounds, his step. So we talked about this MVP thing, Reggie. It's the Magic Johnson Western Conference Finals Trophy. Who are you going to vote for? As you see, here comes the hardware. Being led to the floor here for the Warriors. Again, the criteria was the best player in this series, not in the first round or second round, just in this series. And there's a number of candidates, Wiggins, Looney. I voted for Stephen Curry. That was my vote, but we don't know who it is yet.
You're right, all three of those guys you can make a strong case for. Wiggins obviously taking the challenge and playing Doncic all the time and was very, very aggressive offensively. Looney's defense early in the series when they were trying to target him was rebounding tonight as four scores. But the attention that the Mavericks had to play to Curry alone creates so much for his teammates. But I agree with your vote.
Sterling Brown took it. And was fouled on the play. I don't know if the Mavericks were the best playoff story, but my God, they were right up there near the top. They beat Utah, which was the top offensive rated team in the league, in six games. They beat the best team in the regular season, Phoenix, coming from two games down to beat them. They won 4-5. They did it without Tim Hardaway under the view of Dirk Nowitzki, who has been traveling with this team. And then they push the Golden State Warriors to a couple single-digit games in this series, and they got the win and escaped the sweep, Reggie, and it'll be a gentleman's sweep by Golden State.
Yeah, some nice strides made. Jason Kidd did a great job. Turned them from one of the worst defensive teams in the league to a top-10 defense. But this has got to be just the first step. They need to build on this. And they can't assume that this is where they start from. You've got to start all over again. You can't skip any steps. And there's no guarantee that you're back to this level again. The West will be better next year, Major.
And going into each one of those series you mentioned, Kevin, they always have the best player. Even in this series, I know how great Stephen is.
Well, Luka Doncic
showed why he's the first-team All-NBA player. And he delivered in every series.
Our production manager, Kim Titone. Special thanks to Tracy Lynn Snyder. Technical director, Brent Christian. Stephen Drustman was our lead video man, our audio team of David Grundvig, Jeff Walker, Victor Victoria, Corey Griffin, Jay Davis, and Nicholas Grundvig. Gentlemen, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. The best in the business. Golden State is going to the finals for the sixth time in the last 8 years. Big night for Klay Thompson with 32. A double-double for Looney. This crowd is back. They're on their feet, and their Warriors are going to the NBA Finals again. There are faces of Mavericks who are truly Warriors in this series.
No question. They were just up against a better team.
Final score, 121-10 Golden State. The Golden State Warriors, the 2022 Western Conference Finals champion. After a break, we'll be back with Inside the NBA and the Western Conference Finals trophy presentation, including the Conference Finals MVP.